I'm the Journal Sentinel's Carol Deptolla at the table. This week, we're visiting Pastiche Bistro and Wine Bar at 3001 South Kinnikinnick Avenue in Bayview. The restaurant is barely 2 months old, and it's already one of the hottest tables in town. With only 10 tables and a small bar, chef owner Mike Engel's restaurant was loud and full on my visits, and with good reason. The chef's aim is to serve fare inspired by France, Italy, and Spain at moderate prices and with local ingredients whenever possible. He offers a compatible wine list, too. It's fine dining at moderate prices in a polished but relaxed atmosphere. I'd start with a trio of pâtés. The assortment changes. I had a silky chicken liver mousse, a rustic pork pâté, and a truffled mushroom pâté. When it came to the main courses, dishes had impeccable flavors. One took direction from Spain. Rosy duck breast was flavored with orange, smoked chorizo, and a sauce enhanced with sherry. A bistro has to offer steak and frites, and Pastiche's version was a dandy. Tender with just enough chew to satisfy and a deep beef flavor. Seafood dishes were just as satisfying, like the sautéed halibut with lemon and caper butter sauce. Like the dinner menu, the dessert menu changes somewhat with the seasons. The mousse that filled the chocolate crepes was light as air, but intensely chocolatey. While Pastiche had some stumbles on my visits, they're largely the kind you'd find at a young, busy restaurant. It's a pretty little place with sweet details, and it pulls off that rare quality of feeling just as comfortable to diners in jeans as to others dressed up for a special night out. This week, Pastiche began serving weekday lunches, too. Read more at jsonline.com and in today's Milwaukee Journal Sentinel. For News Radio 620 WTMJ, I'm Carol Deptolla.